All right, now this was a, I mean, it's hard to describe a number as picture perfect, but you gave us 25% organic growth. You gave us a fantastic outlook, and you told a story, and I like the words that are used in your deck. Pandemic behavioral shifts drive urgency for Zebra's solutions. So why don't you talk about the, what the, that it kind of supercharged your quarter.
Yeah, we had a fantastic quarter, you know, a great, great outlook. You know, my 13, 14 years at Zebra, I don't think we've ever had quite the quarter or the outlook that we announced today. And we see that the pandemic has really changed buying behaviors in many ways. The trends around automation and digitization is picking up steam. And, originally back in, say, Q2 of last year, the industry leaders were the ones, the largest companies that were deemed essential. They pivoted quickly to retool themselves to be able to support how their customers wanted to interact with them then. And I think now we're seeing smaller businesses come back from a tough 2020 to try to rebuild the same capabilities as their bigger brethren have.
I was quite surprised by how strong track and trace for a wide range of cases, including healthcare patients. That seems like it's become an imperative during this period.
Yeah, healthcare continues to be our fastest growing vertical over quite a long time now. Patients in healthcare, they're expecting a more digital experience, and the whole patient journey needs to be digitized. And our value proposition in healthcare is just very strong in that we both help healthcare providers to drive greater efficiency in how they provide care, but also we improve the quality of care.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag mad tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.